this the bed and breakfast? Am I at the right place?
Oh, freaking corks! Come on in!
Thank you, thank you. Where can I put my luggage?
Well, how about I put it in your room?
This way.
Yeah, thanks. So, where do you sleep?
Let me show you to your room. Come on.
This is a pretty homey room you got here.
Well, you know, the customer is always right. Best in the joint.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so rude. I forgot to introduce myself. My name is Jay Bauman. You can just call me Jay.
Richard Sizzleton. Call me Richard Short.
Well, this is
See, the sizzle in. The sizzle in is what this is, you know?
Oh, it's not just a...
Yeah, the sizzle in because my last name is Sizzleton. You get it?
Oh, yes. That's very clever.
Thank you.
How's that working out for you?
Hmm?
Being clever.
Oh. Well, you know, it pays pretty well. I'm getting great money. Me and my wife started this place early on, a long, long time ago.
Where's she now? Is she out or something?
She passed away a few years ago.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
It's nothing. It's nothing. It's nothing. It's nothing. Deborah was a great cook, but, you know, I can always fry up those pancakes pretty well, you know.
Well, I hope I get to see some of those famous pancakes.
Terrific. Terrific. Why are you here? What's going on with you?
Oh, I would say business, but there is really no business in what I'm doing.
Oh.
I'm traveling the earth. I'm not from...
Traveling the earth. I like it.
Yeah, trying to find...
You're a runaway. I see it.
Basically just...
Wife, kids, what... Parents?
I used to have a wife and kids.
Oh.
You know,
my condolences.
It's fine. Hey, can I just get settled in and I'll talk to you later?
Oh, terrific, terrific, terrific. No problem, man.
Alright.
Great to
see you. Hey, wait. Is anyone else here? Are there any more?
It's actually just us for tonight. What do you know? It's like we're having a sleepover or something, huh? Like I'm 12 years old again? Have fun.
I will.
Ain't you?
Yeah, I am. Not much to do in Colorado.
I get that. Well, these cards and chips aren't gonna play themselves.
You down? Sure. What's the worst that could happen?
Before we start playing, would you like a beverage?
What kinds you got?
All kinds.
Okay. You got Coke?
Certainly. Tell you the truth, if you asked for Pepsi, you would be out on your behind outside. Boop. One for me, one for you. Friendo, would you like a glass?
If it wouldn't be too much trouble, yeah.
But what if it was too much trouble? I'm just kidding. I'm just messing with you. But don't say that. If I offered.
It's empty.
You never can have too much of a good thing. Waste not, want not. I'm more of a can guy myself.
And a bit of a grill master.
The guest steals first.
Ever played cards before?
Yeah, I played a lot when I was a kid, but not so much recently.
I'm not much of a card player myself.
Aggressive player, I like it.
Appears so, but
See, the star chair was for my wife.
Oh.
She would always destroy me. I mean demolish me.
Sounds like a great gal. But, enough about that. When'd you open up here?
Actually, late 80s. 89, actually.
Wow.
Yeah.
Long time.
Long time.
It's on you.
Oh.
Well, I made you share something sad, so I'll share something sad of my horrible, terrible wife. But,
shoot.
The reason I'm all out here, I'm going around, is my wife, she kicked me out. I'm not going to be able to see my kids again.
Sad, sad. It's very, 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 very sad to lose someone you love.
Looks like you're out. Let me fill you up.
Are you sure? It's your can.
It's no problem. No problemo, as they say. See? You can always get something in there.
Where were we?
Tell me about your childhood.
Any hobbies? Well, playing cards, I guess.
But you said you didn't play much.
I said I don't play much anymore.
Oh, well, not much of a hobby right now, I guess. Huh. Just a childhood one? Teenage one?
Right. Before my dad left, really. He got me into it. I see you're a brown man. I like the red ones the best. Yeah.
Only the brown. Or black. Depends on what you see. Anyways, you were telling me about your dad?
Oh, my dad left when I was about 15, 14, I don't remember much from those days. I just remember him teaching me all these strategies to play poker, and then he left, and it just kind of stopped playing, I guess.
Everyone's got a reason for everything, don't they?
I'm good, I don't need to bet anything.
All in.
Ooh. Aggressive.
Well, it's just how I do. I guess I just get lucky. Very few times I play, I just get lucky.
Well, I'll call you. Turn over your cards, champ.
Boom. Boom.
That's a mighty big hand you got there. I don't know if I'll be able to beat it. You got me.
Like I said, lucky.
How was the funeral?
Oh,
for
yeah.
Your wife, I mean.
Oh, yeah, of course, yeah. It was a tasteful ceremony, you know.
That's
very
good.
Very tasteful.
That's good. So, did you have any hobbies when you were a kid?
good game.
Good game, man. So, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll hit the BR. I'll be right back.
Oh, yeah. Of course. Do whatever. Hey, this is like your home for tonight. I want you to know that.
Okay.
Tell me more about your father.
Even when he was there, he was kind of not all there. He always seemed kind of weird. He was always out doing stuff he probably shouldn't have been doing. But, kind of happy he left. I don't know. I'm always thinking about what it would have been like if he was there. Would it really be any different? I don't know. I know it hurt my mom, but I don't think about it much now.
Wow. Deep. Well, I'm gonna hit the hay. See you tomorrow. And be sure to go through anything you want in the refrigerator, okay?
Daddy. I want some ice cream. Wait. There's no... Sleep out here? Rich?
Oh, I'm sorry. You woke up already.
How long was I out?
Not long enough. Supper isn't ready yet.
It's 6:30 in the morning. What are we having?
It's a surprise. 33 meals have not been to my liking. I'm hungry, Jay.
What are you doing down here?
A little project of mine. Looks like I ate too many. Now with your help, Jay, I'm finished.
Dee?
You know what it's like to lose someone. Sometimes. Can't help but lose yourself.
What's the duct tape for, Rich? What's the duct tape for?
You woke up? How was it, honey? It was delicious.